Well, they want it done.
So we're gonna copy it and we're gonna keep it in the TMD original folder.
Okay.
And then basically what you do, so what competence, what law measure competencies are you guys using? Do you know?
Planning and priorities.
Here. So we apply the principles of psychology to business. So we help with development of people, using people, in better ways, better processes, so that it's easier for people to do their jobs.